Your opinion, would you say free speech is being more and more suppressed in America?
No.
You say that as you're right, to take
it. He's got a job to do, Adam.
Yeah. Write people frivolous tickets, right?
Yeah, but we definitely don't want to seem like we're against you guys, because we're really not. We're for all public servants and officials. Anybody swears an oath to the Constitution. We're all human beings. We all have hearts. We all have family. And we all have lives outside of our jobs. So we definitely don't want to seem like we're against you guys. Number love. Yeah.
I've never gotten a ticket in my life. This will be my first. Just stick it on a plaque somewhere. I'll frame it.
Yeah.
Stick it in a scrapbook, you know?
Yeah, but I'm glad everything's going cool now, though. We'll take care of this for the future, you know?
Well, I mean, if you fight it and you win, then it's like,
if I fight it and I win and I come back out here without a permit, is that...
Then, like, do we run through this all over again, you know?
That is a good question.
All we do is give out information. That's all we do. Try to educate people. That's it.
So you're from Waco and they're from San Antonio, y'all communicate through phone, internet, or?
We can communicate. I got my phone here. Like, he has his phone there.
Well, I understand that. Y'all do you have, like, you know, monthly meetings or something? Or
I come
is
down,
there association?
I come down here on the weekends.
Yeah.
No, just for the record, I'm getting a ticket because I handed a DVD to someone, or tried to hand a DVD to someone, right?
You handed it to me.
And so
started.
For that, I'm getting a ticket, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
In America 2010, in the police state, you will not hand a DVD to anybody wearing a badge. You hear that? You criminal scum, terrorist citizen. Who do you think you are? Get out of here. This is not land of the free, home of the brave. This is land of the scum, land of the filth, citizens you are. Kneel before the badge. Like 1984, the future's a boot, continuously stepping on your face to remind you who's the boss and who's the scum filth. That is you, citizens of America. Welcome to the New World Order. I don't know if you officers know, but what's going on nationwide? Homeland Security last year released a report, right-wing extremism, and they said returning veterans, gun owners, anybody with Ron Paul bumper stickers are potential terrorists. And then Homeland Security also released two other reports. One of them said, it's called Lexicon Extremism, you can Google it. It said the alternative media are potential terrorists. The left-wing extremism report said internet hackers are terrorists. But then after that, the Missouri police leaked out. That's right, the police officers actually leaked out themselves a document given to them by their fusion center, their state fusion center in Missouri. We got state fusion centers here. I know y'all are familiar with that because y'all get the monthly assessment reports. Well, Missouri last year had a report saying the same thing. Ron Paul supporters, returning veterans. I'm sure you officers know, but citizens are being labeled extremists, anybody that questions the government, and I know y'all get those monthly assessment reports. So would y'all agree that,
you get this ticket for a city ordinance violation, 20-161, prohibited portable signs,
is that 28?
28-160, that's city ordinance violation number. You have a court date of June 4th, 2010.
All right.
By signing this, you're not admitted to guilt. All things you're going to be called to Superior Court to answer for the citation. And you sign right there on the black line.
That's my birthday.
Happy birthday, right?
So would y'all say we're extremists?
Extremists?
Right. Like Homeland Security says?
Why do they say you're extremists?
Because if you question the government and you are for the Constitution, according to Homeland Security assessment reports and Fusion Center...
You should go to court and have an issue warrant after your arrest, okay?
All right.
Can we show up before then and deal with it before then?
Honestly, I have no idea.
Okay.
So I don't work in the Maddie's office.
Okay.
Yes, you can.
You can? Okay.
So would y'all say we're extremists or potential terrorists?
To me, you look like law-abiding citizens.
Cool.
Oh, okay.
Well, this demonization is going on nationwide. And a lot of officers aren't having it.
So if you're doing the same thing, you get a ticket for city ordinance violation 28-161, prohibited of portable signs. You're going to have a court date.
10-4, I copy. I already hung up with the gentleman. If he can call extension 4137.
Sir, is that like Sarah Palin writing on her hand?
I'm sorry, what?
The 54?
No, that's my call sign for the day.
Okay.
Anyways.
Yeah. And can I get a hug?
All weapons I have on me, I don't need someone to try to reach out to me.
Oh, no, I just want to
show love. I'm saying you would.
On YouTube, there's love police. You can look them up on there.
Yeah, but they don't have guns in Europe.
Yeah, they don't have guns.
Yeah, they have a love police there in Europe.
What about a handshake?
Yeah, gentleman's handshake.
We're all set.
I'll get my love police.
One more ticket.
What you guys doing now? This is going to go on the wall and fly. My first ticket for whole life. 34 years of age and my first ticket. Ever.
Criminal.
I'm a horrible neo-Nazi terrorist criminal, don't you know?
You're a racist hate monger.
Yeah, that too.
You're a conspiracy monger.
Yeah.
Going to the Southern Poverty Law Center.
Wow. Help us out.
Alright, Ms. Lopez. You have a ticket for 28-161 for the affordable signs. You have a 48 of G4-2010. Signs speaking, not many guild are seen to make a cross appearing court to answer for the citation.
Okay.
That's not right. All right.
Yeah, I've heard that those terrorists might have those 45s, man. You gotta watch out. I see that puppy.
Y'all just have such a good day, okay?
Hey, can we get a handshake?
Yeah,
handshake.
God bless.
Dude, y'all take care,
all
right?
God bless. Thanks.
My handshake? There it is. The abomination of desolation.
Hey. In the police state, there is no handshakes for the filth scum citizens.
Maybe Alex Jones can add this to his documentary.
Hey, would you take a free DVD, sir?
You know, according to Homeland Security, returning veterans are the terrorists.
What if we turn off the camera and then...
You want them?
Well, that's Homeland Security.
Yeah, I'll take your money.
I don't think you would lie.
We got a job.
I'm a teacher, sir. I'm fighting for us.
I don't think you would lie.
Well, we got a job, sir. The 9/11 commissioner said the 9/11 commission was whitewashed. What do you got to say about that?
I have a very good job. Thank you, cop.
That officer right there said we don't have jobs. And he said, as a veteran, we can kiss off.
I understand, but...
Okay, let's see. So, rusty copy.
If it wasn't this situation,
maybe
it's different. Because the situation now is in.
Okay. 215. Boy, we should check out like...
Well, have it use a portable sign. Look at that.